قل هذه سبيلي أدعو إلى الله.
Layla from Pakistan.
Sheikh, my question is that if a person has a gas incontinence, but just for one day, not he has a disease. So how to pray on that situation, and particularly at that time when he make wudu, it breaks. So how should he pray?
I will answer you, inshallah. Layla from Pakistan, a person who has bowel problems and incontinence in wind, but only for one day. What can this person do? This person must delay the prayer and not make wudu until there is not enough time before the end of its time. So Dhuhr is at 12:30, Asr is at 3:30. If he tries to make wudu at 12:30, he breaks it. Makes wudu again, breaks it. Makes wudu again, breaks it. He has to wait until like 3:15 or 3:20. If during this time he did not get enough pause that was sufficient to make wudu and pray without breaking it, then once it comes to 3:15 or 3:20, he performs wudu. And he prays even if gas comes out and breaks his wudu, because this is the best he could do.